Quick watercolor tip for beginners. If you have two areas that are touching, wait for the first to dry, then paint the second. That way they won't bleed into each other. Follow me for more tips. Bye!